No, I don't know that trick.
What is it? Oh. Something is going on here. Why wouldn't this do this? Did I put this thing in there? Maybe it doesn't like the Super Nintendo controller. Let me try the other one. Yeah. I don't even want to play this if I can't use my... The whole point of doing this is to use my controller. I don't want to use that stupid Hyperkin controller. The controller is horrible. Let's try this. Of course I didn't give it a test run. Alright, so it says Super Nintendo. Oh, there we go. The other controller just wasn't going. Alright, so Mario Kart, let's start this timer. A game I know I will beat. Hundred CC. So much excitement. So much. Only 6 hours and 45 minutes left. Alright, so we gotta do all the cups. And just all we have to do is get in top 3 of each cup by the end of the race. Well, I gotta figure out what button goes first off. Now, when you're saying any ROM, is it just only the systems that. God. This isn't Mario Kart for the Wii or anything. This is old school. This is nerve-wracking. It's been ages since I played this. It feels like really all over the place though. So like, could I do like Atari Lynx on it, or is it just whatever they support? Oh, you're talking about the I don't have the classic mini NES. So the NES Mini doesn't have enough space at every single game on it? Dude, I used to be so good at this. What's going on? Maybe I should have played 150 CC. And then I opened my big ass mouth and guess what happened? He keeps shooting mushrooms. Why would you want to help him? pretzels are negative mushrooms. Who has a power up like that? Sweet. You've ever seen an NES game on there.
Yeah,
you have tons and tons of games to play. Taking a shortcut, but I'm driving like a bum right now, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Oh, I gotta take a chance now with this. No excuses, guys, no excuses.
It was like 5 minutes or something.
Haha, perfect shortcut with the lead.
Not max, but
Peaches, my nemesis right now. You got these stupid things that shrink you.
Do a new space. It's the same search feature as the Sega search. It's the same exact script.
Laughing you. I just don't remember the timing. Is it between the second and third one?
Ow.
Did it too soon. I'll get it put toward the end of the game. There he goes, in my speed. Great balls of mushrooms shrinking me. Stupid game. Don't run me over. Please don't run me over. experience in this game. Oh man, I can't have Donkey Kong coming in there. Can't do nothing to me! That's just crazy that the NES Mini, like I was wondering, that much space. If they had that much space, were they planning on expanding the game, their system? Because I read they weren't. Job is calling me. Hello? Work screw me up and I ain't even working. What laugh is this? Dude, this Luigi hits me. Oh, fucking course. Luigi hits me. Should never answer the phone. Oh, snuck in there. Yeah, it's top. Yeah, it's coming top three. That's all you need is top three. Mushroom cup done. Oh, that was sick. I can't believe it came down to the wire. First place. I better get my stuff together though before whatever you call it. I deal with, Special Cup, and I can fall off Rainbow Road. Alright, so you said it's in between this one. I'll take it that time and down until these guys are done. What the heck is the feather doing this stage? Nice, the feather's nice, too bad they grab another item. I should have probably done a 150cc, this is so slow. Move. Get a Rainbow Road. Well, see, Super Mario Kart is the good old days of Mario Kart when it was all about racing skills. Yeah, there is a little bit of luck to the item that you get, but the majority of it comes down to how skilled you are at racing. Because even the star and stuff like that, it only gets you so far. You don't have a bullet that automatically drives you straight down the middle of the raceway, knocking out other vehicles in its path. Nice. To screw me up more. I think I'm learning, I'm remembering the corners. I should be playing with corners. Of course. Should be able to take that corner and get that boost and jump, but to no avail. Mario Kart. I don't think it's between there, but dang it. Stupid turns. I princess. Feel my red shell, woman. Dang it, I'm still all over the place. This game does not feel smooth like it used to be for me. I feel like I'm a drunk driver. Good night, Ape Spectre. Thanks for stopping in. A big team so far for you. I'm gonna take that stupid turn at the end. Why do I take risks when I don't have to? Knocking the coins out of my pocket. I'm sorry, Toad, I'm not wasting on you. Nothing against you, you're not very good. Luigi. I was trying to turn it, and it automatically turns anyway. Use that star. Gotta use that star. Oh my gosh, it's only 6 hours and 20 more minutes to go. Six more hours and we done. Oh, this track. The last track I played on this game. So it's for tournament speed run, time run. You have to bounce off walls to help you accelerate. It's a nightmare. fun training for that. Something else. Damn, Super Mario Kart. Bullshit. I'm lucky as heck that it's not like the new Mario Kart. I would have been in the lava if I got hit by right before I went over the cliff. Herbie. Harry RB1, aren't you working? Aren't you working? Final track. I missed that. Get out of here. I shot that thing with my green shell. Now my green shell has been pissed. They went through it, and they didn't get shrunk. Cheating ass games. Should use it there, actually. Just falling too far behind. Dude, I cannot hit that. I like depending on it, and roll this next, this up. Go. We need a shortcut up here. You cheating ass motherfucker. Oh, I thought you said it was a second. He's doing walls, fam. Who is this then? Alright. Second set of tracks done. Mario Kart! It's that Team Zophar. Team Zophar! 400cc. So you screwed me up. I thought it was the first two. Didn't make a difference. I wasn't able to get the same. I remember this track. Bullshit. Seems like it's quicker. Sit down, Princess. Princess Peach! Taste my red shell, Biosh! Ah, I got a red shell in first place. You do that, Kano Fury. After I took that shortcut, you were right up on me. Whoa, that was a freaking ridiculousness. That took me all over the place. We should just chalk this one up already. Kano Fury, you think you can win that raffle? Dude, it's been ages since I've played this game. Wow. Oh, magnificent. track sucks. Alright, yeah, that map sucks. Oh, so the raffle is after the 24-hour stream. Whoever wins gets to play a game show. And then if they do really well, they pick games that I get to play. Got the... Finagle it out, figure it out. So you want to make sure you're here when that clock runs down. Behind me, and not one of you got hit by that green shell that I tossed. Highly unlikely. Wow, I'm just getting tore up right now. No speed, because I have no coins. Focus, guys. Focus. Focus, focus. You need to focus. Can't have Yoshi. Alright, we're ahead of this. Trifling. Luigi wants to play games with me. No. Piece of fucking shit. You're past my bedtime. Yeah. Oh my god. So annoying. Was that even. Is this the first track? Or. Oh, that's another thing, because I don't have any sound cues. My audio is delayed. Feather. Good as a fucking feather. Mm-hmm. Feather did that for me. You gonna throw another banana in front of me? Damn, how many items you got? Cheating ass game. I didn't hit you with that turtle shell, you're right behind me. Dude, if I would have lost it again, I... Playing this long certainly takes a toll on you. Oh my gosh, I'm in second place. As long as I get first four, I'm alright. Because there's no way I'm going to not get below the top three. The other person's so far behind, they can't do anything about it. How is that even possible? It just bounces me and I'm losing all my speed, but he keeps going. Oh, game over. Track over. Gotta love that computer. AI cheating ass motherfuckers. Alright. Third one down. Boo, Donkey Kong's in the first place seat. Congratulations. Alright, one more cup. It is, oh, no, we're not dealing with that tonight. Should go with my dog, Toad. That's what I think I actually used back in the day. Thank you. fantastic. Off to a great flipping start. On that coupon. On that water, tore me and destroyed me. It's not like the newer Mario Karts when you get in the water, it's kind of okay. I mean, it's not good, but it's not the end of all everything. Oh, there we go. It doesn't matter. Yes. It's going good. I could be better. Toad. Happening to me right now. That's exactly how I tried to mount my comeback the last time with Mario. Took out Koopa, the red shell, and my next item I got was a star. I guess I just gotta stay with Mario because I was using him before. Dude. Is that really right that they can do that to me right out the gate? hitting the button to jump. Sorry, I just had to focus. I need to use all my mental fortitude to make it through this. To race it a little bit to see this track again. Oh, didn't get it. This game is something else. Under normal circumstances, I would have beat this game already. Alright, somehow we caught the princess. Oh my god, babe. That shit, that just shouldn't be happening. can't deal with the delay in audio. Too many sound cues. Some games I can suck about, but this one isn't one of them. Making too many mistakes. Wow. Alright, gotta just stay focused. Four more tracks. And keep Yoshi out of it. I don't need no CRT TV. I just need to get some sleep, and I need to focus when I'm playing. I can't be laid back and relaxed. What's up, Bar 5? Power up. Need to power up. Like now. I am on zero right now. Wow. And I just did what I didn't need to do. Yes, the 24-hour stream is insanity. Ugh. Cannot believe there's 6 hours left, basically. 5.5 hours. Gotta stay strong. Oh, sweet. Huh. How in the fucking hell? Alright, I gotta. Magnificent. I can't even drive straight anymore. This is so stupid. And I got Rainbow Road next. Actually, Rainbow Road's not even next. There's a... Come on, why? Cheating ass fucking game. Gotta love this. Can I make a miracle happen? I doubt it, but we'll see. Give up. What a nightmare. When I'm struggling to beat this game, we know there's some problems in the world. I used to like the ghost tracks until today. So inconsistent. I gotta pull some tricks out the hat here. We're struggling too much. I should be racing this way the whole time, though. That's the problem. There we go, screwing it up again. I gotta deal with these idiots. And of course I did that because I was nervous about Luigi's stupid star power. Behind me, Luigi. take a fourth place. I don't care. As long as I can finish in third overall. Oh, I gotta go to the bathroom really bad. Alright, let's not screw this course up. Move out the way.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way.
Come on. I knew I was going to get hit, but I was either going to get hit by that or fall off the track. At least I can keep racing when I'm small. Dude, this is getting ridiculous. Redonkulous. See all these cars pass me by. It's gonna make me cry. Yes, it is. It's gonna make me cry. Don't care about Toad. He's a scrub. Oh my God, we got through it. Praise be to Team Zophar. Alright, so as long as we finish the next two tracks in the top four, we're guaranteed. Oh, this track, great. Can't stay straight on a regular track when I'm gonna do an ice track. That didn't hit anybody? That is a bunch of bullshit. I legit shot that green shell off. And that did not hit Ben right in front of me. Got you, Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong got worked there. Exactly. Team Zophar never gives up. We persevere to the end. Track, let's finish this off. We don't even have to be risky, we can just finish it. Captain is here now. The world of Captain is here now. The world of Captain is here. Yes, he is here. He's here. Yes, he's here. Don't blow this, Jamal. Up. We should have beat this in under an hour, but chalk it up. Team Zophar knocked another one out the park. 7 attempts. Bestest 100cc. Alright, now that Super Mario Kart's done, I don't know what to do next. Let me check what's on this list.
Next up is game number 89.
Sucks. It's so much, like, we spent so much time with.
Yeah.
Move my mouse pad closer. I wonder, it's like all over the place. I can't. Alright, there we go. Oh, I'll do Tetris Attack, that'll be fun.
Yo, fat man. What's up, fat man? It's the Dankest 2-2 Megatron basketball game. That's what I'm
Tetris Attack.
When you load back local, it was wrong.